Well, we're looking at these beautiful, small, embellished art quilts by Jeanie Sumrall-Ajero, who is going to show us how she took a picture and used digital software to create these. Welcome, Jeanie.
Thanks.
So how do you get started?
Well, you can take any digital photo or even scan in tapestries. This is Indian tapestry.
It's beautiful.
I love it. And all you need to do is open it up in some Kaleidoscope software.
Okay.
And because I want to use a different shape than a circle, I'm going to go choose an octagon down here. There's obviously many to choose from.
Uh-huh.
And once that changes, if you watch up in the upper right, that'll show you what the kaleidoscope is going to look like as we move things around. And I'm just going to enlarge the photo a little bit and then rotate it around. And you'll notice that the template is basically staying still there, and I'm just moving the photo around.
So are you picking a section of the photo you want to use?
I'm picking a section of the photo that I want to use, exactly.
Oh, great.
And if I click on the preview button, then I can see a larger version of that and know if I actually like it.
Uh-huh.
Once I get one that I like, I can print it out.
On a sheet of fabric?
On inkjet fabric, exactly. Mm-hmm. And at that point, I just cut it out and I put it together and quilt it.
Oh, it's beautiful. And then you can just mat it in a nice mat board.
Yep.
Oh,
and then I always like to embellish them because it just really brings out the design.
Wonderful. Well, thank you, Jeanie.